Looks like some sort of deal going on down there. They must be waiting for whoever wants you. We need to get past them.
It's the Shroud.
We're gonna need a vehicle to get out of here. Once we're out, we should head to that comm tower and call for a rescue team. Karina!
Thank you.
Don't give me that look. Take the guns. Transgenic?
Man-made organisms, manufactured diseases. I was taking you out of the prison.
Prison? I'm not a criminal.
I didn't say you were. Doesn't matter anyway. I'm gonna radio for help and get us out of here.
Okay. Be careful.
Stay put.
Thank you.
told you to wait by the car.
Jack, the Shroud are coming for me. I can feel it.
There's no Shroud. They've been gone long before you were even born. Got to be something on the military frequencies.
Bravo Reach, confirm zone coordinates 73x121.
Confirm, T-Bird. The satellite has just passed over and the crash zone is verified hot. No survivors.
Wait, is that Stockton?
Let's clean up the mess, T-Bird. Biosafety 5, you are authorized for ordnance drop.
You son of a bitch. You're covering your tracks.
Roger that, Colonel.
I know that voice.
Put that comm link on. We gotta go. We only have a few hours.
We can't go back out there. Look, we're surrounded.
How'd they get so close? The turret should have taken care of them. Why aren't they working?
They must be hitting the generators.
Okay, I'll go find them. When they come up, you get those turrets back online.
Hurry.
Generator 1.
Yes.
What's taking so long?
Hold on.
Guys, slow.
Generator 2 manually restarted. Full power restored. Defense systems online.
Get away from me!
What? What's going on?
I'm warning you!
Karina! What's happening? Karina! Karina! Biosafety 5, containment protocol for transgenic outbreaks. Stockton was sending in the nukes. He knew about the virus and what Karina was capable of. But he didn't know there were now two infections.